100 countries, in 7 different languages, to more than a half billion viewers each week. The World Wrestling Federation, the worldwide leader in sports entertainment.
Águila in a light heavyweight division battle.
Boy, if Christopher would have had a couple extra gulps of water, he might not have made the weight.
Kevin, in the hour, we'll see Bradshaw in action against Marvelous Mark Barrow, and this is going to be interesting. The Rock and Farouk teaming up.
Certainly is going to be a very, very exciting hour. And speaking of excited, there's Brian Christopher. He'll battle Águila here to start us off on Shotgun. Both men craving an opportunity to take on Takamichi Inoku and the WWF Light Heavyweight Championship. And folks, no argument about it. That is the son of Jerry the King Lawler. It's time to come clean.
What an important matchup for both of these men this week on Shotgun as they both try to get a shot at Takamichi Inoku. But I'll tell you what, if Águila can upset Brian Christopher here this week, it would be a huge boost to that youngster's career.
Certainly would, and I wonder if it would be an upset. Águila's international resume as well as WWF resume, very impressive. Brian, keep your hands off of her.
But each man knows that the World Wrestling Federation is looking to have that light heavyweight title defended at WrestleMania. Perhaps the winner of this contest will come out as the number one contender and would get the shot at Taka at WrestleMania 14. We'll have to find out.
Águila against Brian Christopher, obviously a light heavyweight with a huge chip on his shoulder.
Certainly is, and we're also going to have great action here in the hour, but we're going to take a trip back to Raw is War.
Wow.
And to show you what transpired this past week when all hell broke loose.
Yeah, Tyson joins DX. The Undertaker returns. Oh, look out from behind. Brian Christopher now going to work on Águila. Too sexy, in control early, hammering away with the right hand.
Wait, you can almost feel the importance of this matchup. Brian Christopher attacking Águila right at the bell.
Christopher still hasn't gotten over the fact that he lost the light heavyweight championship back in December to Takamichi Inoku. He believes he's the uncrowned light heavyweight champion.
Now he's crowning Águila right here out of the corner.
Here's the reversal now. Christopher into the turnbuckle. Caught that one. There's the big boot right in the face. Águila now with, look at this. Nice athletic action from Águila. From Guadalajara, Mexico. Oh, my. What a move. Here's a quick cover now, too. Kick out by Christopher.
Didn't tie up the outside leg, and now Águila head of steam.
Look out now. Whoa! Monkey flip. And Christopher felt that one in the tailbone. Caught with a drop kick now up underneath the chin, and there goes Too Sexy. And look out. Águila may be setting him up now to fly. Here we go. Corkscrew plancha.
Wow. We got to take another look at the incredible agility displayed by Águila, and you will see the corkscrew plancha.
What elevation. Here's Águila again, off the second rope.
Acai moonsault beautifully done, and Brian Christopher rocking and reeling here in our opening bout on Shotgun.
This is going to be some broadcast, folks. This action, if it's any indication of what we're going to see, you're not going to want to change the channel. These light heavyweights, high risk takers, and Christopher now in La La Land. Great crowd this week on Shotgun. Still plenty more to come as Águila now gets set to bring Christopher in off the apron of the ring. Christopher now with the block. Look out. Águila could be in trouble. Christopher with a weight advantage in the matchup. And there's the strength of Too Sexy.
Hard right hand, and there goes Águila back into the ring the hard way. And we'll see if Christopher can take advantage. But the look on his face, he is vile. He is absolutely vile.
You know, we've talked about this in the past, Kevin. Brian Christopher, a great athlete. He just takes too much time in between great moves. Whipped into the corner now by Águila. Look at this now. Uh-oh. Look out. Christopher setting him out. Full Nelson. Leg sweep. Face first into the mat.
No problems right there from Brian, but you're right. Sometimes a lack of focus on Too Sexy gets too involved with the crowd. Needs to follow up and stay on top of his opponent when he has him in a weakened state, as he has Águila right now.
Yeah, speaking of problems, what about the Legion of Doom? Nobody's seen or heard from Animal and Hawk in 10 days.
They've canceled all of their matches, all of their personal appearances, and we still don't have any good news about Hawk and Animal.
Brian Christopher hammering away on Águila. He is in a foul mood this week.
He's a foul individual. Perhaps it's his heritage.
What do you mean by that?
Jerry the King Lawler's his dad, the alleged dad.
You need to wake up.
Wake up. I tell you what, Aguila's going to go to sleep here. Look at this. Oh, neck breaker. Look out. Too Sexy, though, again. Loving his work in there.
Well, he should focus on trying to attempt a pinfall here on Águila. There's a lot riding on this match. I know Brian Christopher is aware of it. I'm sure Águila is as well.
Brian Christopher backing Águila into the corner. Whips him across the ring now. Face first into that turnbuckle. Oh, what a suplex, but Águila lands on his feet. Look out from behind. Oh, my.
Knocked the chocks out right from under him, and now Águila looking to follow up.
So athletic, Águila, the teenager from Mexico. Christopher, nice counter that time. Oh, my, into a DDT.
Well, I'll tell you, Brian Christopher is very, very strong. Can bench press just about twice his own weight. And you saw that raw strength come through right there on Águila.
Brian Christopher, oh, look out. Look at this.
Oh, powerbomb. Águila grabbed the rope and almost made it first for himself. Dead.
Brian Christopher now in total control. Not quite sure if we would call him the number one contender. Obviously a top contender for the light heavyweight championship.
Don't you think the number one contender is the one who leaves victorious from this match?
Could be. And Águila now, look at that. Oh, drag from the top rope. Wow. Oh, Águila taking control now. Up to the second rope. Now he's going to fly from the top. These light heavyweights love to fly around the ring. Oh, wow. Look out.
The 450 splash, and he didn't quite nail all of it. Thankfully for Too Sexy.
Águila, oh, look at this counter now by Brian Christopher. Set him a pile driver. This could be it.
Oh, that should do it. That should do it right there.
But he needs to go for the cover. Christopher again taking too much time.
Well, I know he'd love to finish things with his Tennessee Jam, but that's devastating. Inverted tombstone pile driver should have been enough.
And here we go now. Tennessee Jam time for Brian Christopher. Águila moved out of the way.
He gave Águila time to get up and escape. And look at this. Incredible.
Hurricane Rana hooks the leg. It's over.
I don't believe it.
Águila victorious.
Águila.
Perhaps a fatal mistake for Too Sexy Brian Christopher at WrestleMania 14. Águila victorious.
And Christopher cannot believe it. Folks, it's time now for Slam Jam. Here's